Welcome to Columbia 47.
How is it going?
And how may I help you? Huh? Por favor, don't use the back door, sir. It's for employees only. Gracias. And how may I help you?
Is the whole fuck?
Sir, this is a restricted area.
You need my bank account number for 5 minutes.
And off.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado Cartel PR officer and public face.
I tell you, this place is the worst. I hate the mud, I hate the smell, I hate the people.
I'm sorry you don't like my people.
Please shower.
Yeah. I ain't my boyfriend, so don't give me that bullshit. The picture is...
Si sería tan amable, do you mind giving me some privacy here?
Nice day.
Oye, so how about Luisa and that new dress of hers? Doesn't leave much to imagination, unless, of course, you have to imagine that she looks good in it.
Oh my God, you're kidding me, right?
Excuse me. Can you leave? This is awkward. Could I ask you to leave and close the door behind you? Gracias. Hello. Need a little privacy here. Thank you.
What?
His work isn't that impressive. All he really needs to be doing is cover up the
is to die for.
I still say he's a poser. Look at his sleeve. Crying out loud. Those are obviously fake. Back to the bar. Fine. Approved.
I think I'd be happier leaving anywhere else in the world.
Who are you? You're not allowed here. You have to leave. Now. No.
Why would you... Why would you knock my friend out like that? What is wrong with you?
This place is absolutely disgusting.
And what is that smell?
Yeah. I don't know. Then the broken. Ten more times.
And a good day to you.
This just sucks. Yeah, this is so annoying. Worth getting really pissed about?
Well, I'm...
All right there. That's it.
One foot in front of the other.
South China Sea pirate has advanced from pirate to anti-corporate terrorist. Chinese authorities have established a special task force to hunt down the Indian. But apart from his Indian origin, nobody knows about the elusive master criminal, including what he looks like.
Okay, if nothing, then why do people keep disappearing up there?
Not even just the tourists.
My brother's wife's friend. He went into the caves looking for Wano, I guess, and no one ever...
What's up, yo?
Martinez is down. Good work.
What? Where the fuck did he go?
Mother, help
he just
me.
Disappeared.
Help me.
Fucking phantasma. Hey, assholes.
Are we clear?
Coming up empty.
No one's on the balcony. Alguien. Me está escuchando. Hey, póngase las pilas. Wake up.
Nothing here.
Keep your eyes open. He's here. I know him.
Office looks good.
Me cago en su puta madre. Sí.
coma?
What's going on over there?
That's only half the story.
Martinez has spent 6 months setting them up, talking to the Guatemalan military under the cover of the diplomacy. And they were driving back to compound. They took the whole place, take down everyone, and then, boom, nothing. 15 guys brought in by the local police. I swear to God, I forgot to say, but someone looking out.
It's Paolo reporting in from the engineer's house.
No luck getting him out here.
Come for
sure
the
earth. Come over to the park and get him. Over and out.
You're born in a variety of
shops. Oye, you're not supposed to be here. So, can you just go away? Perdóname, pero vete. Just go.
Husband nearly lost his arm when that wind broke.
That is P Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Thank you.
You're that guy who got injured, right?
Didn't expect to see you back here so quickly.
I heal quickly.
Okay.
Oh, God, can you smell that? I had beans. I think they were or for something. I'm sorry.
Hey. Mateo, the engineer, is going to come by us. Make sure he gets the new people to the game, all right?
Please stop. Oh!
I'll take care of you.
It's you! Key power! Oh, it's really you! Oh my God! I am
going to be a fan. You gotta be kidding me. Look at that damn tattoo hipster!
They're everywhere nowadays.
Oye, are you okay? Look like you're running a fever or something.
Fine. Just need to pull off.
All right.
That was not what you see.
Yeah, he was wearing a damn poncho or something. I guess it was the rat ringleader. I don't know anymore. My eyes are not what they used to be. Eso.
You know,
¿cómo estás?
I mean, sure, sucks not getting paid or anything, but at least it's not raining.
I'll take a day without pay when we're angry at the spirit of my ancestors.
I know what we can do.
That's not much worse.
yourself.
I can feel it.
If there was,
then we found it. No, because we're looking in the wrong places. The reason why they call it a city.
Oh!
No, por favor!
Look, I won't go far. I'm just trying to find a better signal.
I'm getting real tired of your games, young man. Get out here now. No more playing hide-and-seek. Dan Buckman wants you to come out now, so come out.
I'll collect more crystals for your hippo healing, Mr. Bookman.
Hey. Hey, I thought I told you to go get me when my little buddy got better. Never mind. Come with me.
Certainly, Mr. Delgado.
Once, when Mijo was just a youngster, you know, I executed a man for stealing a watch from me. It was my Uncle Fernando's old watch, and it was priceless to me, you know? So, anyway, by sheer accident, his body, it fell into the river. And then, as if he read my mind, Mijo dove under the surface of the water. And when he came back up, there, in his mouth, was the watch.
Oh, my little Mijo! Come to Papa, it's me. Huh? It's your papa coming to you, little one. Come on. Oh, how are you, buddy?
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
never say welcome to your average establishment. Glamorous or comfortable, but in comparison, there's no comparison.
Bodyguard man, come over here.
I tell you, she went crazy like I've never seen before. The only reason she calmed down. Not just some tattoo. Mrs. Delgado is very sensitive about her looks and, well, not
anything. Did you hear Javier stole the love letter?
Delgado wrote for Martinez. I have to jump out of a window before Hector discovered it.
She can even tend to be in her village much for too long.
Oh God, I don't feel so good.
Say what? I do not need this right now.
Bitch.
careful around the family item. Mr. Delgado got some important pictures and things like that in his trophy room that you need to be very gentle with.
Sure, I understand. He told me about the cello and some of the other things.
I have no idea that the Delgado family is going to be so well.
How'd you even ruin a wine that badly? Maybe he had his cask made of old railway ties.
I'm glad you mentioned it. I will have even thought twice about it.
What's up, yo?
Don't go in there. That's where Luis planted the deadly spiders he stole from the laboratory.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Leave like a show some.
They never would have made it into the country without my help. You know how difficult it is to fake entry permits to the U.S. these days?
I can only imagine. I have a cousin living there. He can't even get out of the country.
Rose Parvati.
Whoa!
Franco's something of a daredevil, isn't he?
Don't trust him.
Good to pity pack, apparently. Forever.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
butler did it, didn't you? Yeah, you don't get it. That's all right.
Or whatever, while you do your job, I'll do mine.
Hey, yo, servidor.
Yeah, you.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Well, from what I understand, it was explosive. Literally, he blew up her car one night after the car.
Jesus.
Central, it's me. Something's going down. I'll get back to you.
Hey, what's up?
Notice how Rico's been acting unusually total these past couple of days? Rico, his best info, hasn't been served lately. Because he's really upset.
Just me.
Bodyguard.
Well, that was...
Hey! Hey!
Hey, you! You're off limits.
Hey, sir, come in!
Stay still.
You cannot go around killing people.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Tell Joey, say hi.
Hey, soldier boy. Anyone know this man?
You know this gringo? Get in there. Hold it right there.
Okay, take a look. Tranquilo, papi, tranquilo. Stay here and have a cigarette or something.
That's a great idea. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Christ's sake!
Ooh, I'm giving up.
Interesante.
Hey, can you start doing something in your life and go check that out, will you?
No problem, apuesto.
Tons of respect for you guys.
What?
down again. Not like I haven't been here before.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado cartel's chief chemist.
Oh, make sure you don't mess with Franco's new experiment. He's trying to distill the essence of some rare flower from the jungle, and he's very fragile.
Ah, so that's what he was yelling about.
The experiment has gone on a couple of times.
Okay. Estoy seguro que ya.
Oh, come on. Can you just go see what it was?
Sí. Por supuesto.
That would mean a quick end to what is obviously an imperial.
Getting off your ass and checking that out.
Shouldn't be here.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
What's going on? Where did he go?
Right over there!
I can't see it. What happened?
I'm still looking.
Come on out. Now, you little rat.
Something is going down.
Thank you.
crisis.